Hi there, everybody. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me, as usual, I'm delighted to say. And our match today comes from the StubHub Centre. Can they bring the visitors into this game the qualities that have made them the highest-scoring team in the league to this point?
Well, they've been full of goals and coming from all areas of the pitch too.
This is the lineup that the coaches picked for LA Galaxy today. One thing to look out for from this team today is the way they try and win the ball back within seconds of losing it.
Yeah, and they don't do it individually. They get backed up by a teammate. They hunt in packs. And you've got to do that. You've got to do it with discipline.
We can have a look now at the starting lineup for the visiting team. 4-3-3. And they've got natural wide players in that front three with a central striker.
I think that's the key, because those lads on the flanks, it's quite a complicated job actually, because they've got to come inside, support the centre forward, and they've also got to funnel back when they haven't got the ball, so an onus on them.
LA Galaxy, of course, seemed a perfect haven for David Beckham with his celebrity status.
Yeah, I think the venue, Los Angeles, appealed as much as the football club. It was made for him and his family.
Well, this could be a terrific contest, and it's underway now. Alvarez. Came in with a challenge. Kay. Harvey. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Rossi, Harvey, it's given away, Alvarez, oh, the wide man can show his skills here, and the goalkeeper, it's his ball.
Well, it's a pretty robust start to the game. It's certainly a foul, but the referee's kept his cards in his pocket.
He's cut it out. Could get his cross in now. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Ibrahimovic. Good challenge. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Kay. Vela. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. He's trying to catch the player in possession. Alvarez. Corona. Alvarez. And they've spread it out wide here. Here's Jonathan Dos Santos. Building steadily here, keeping possession. It's an excellent cross. Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range. It'll be a corner. In goes the corner. Strong punch from the corner by the keeper.
Here's a chance to whip it in.
Good header back.
Alvarez.
He looked to be maybe too precise, Alan.
Yeah, I think so. Instead of just getting some power behind it, tried to be a bit too clever from close in.
Vela. Rossi. Kay. Harvey.
Gonna try one now. And they've scored. And the first goal will be such a boost to them.
Well, the keeper, he is just flat-footed, and he can only admire that, the way he's hit it first time.
Let's see the replay now. So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Goal for the visitors.
Corona.
Seven,
Giancarlo Gonzalez. Alvarez. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack.
And the assistant signals for the throw.
Jonathan Dos Santos.
They set it up well for the cross.
It's a good cross.
Keeper goes with a fist here.
Is Jonathan Dos Santos. Now this is an interesting attack. Across towards Ibrahimovic.
Out in front of goal, defended well.
Using his physical power to protect the ball. Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here.
He's in here. Goal! Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Great strike into the area where no goalkeeper in the world would have kept that out.
Well, he's been on form today. It looks like a striker on top of his game.
Well, here's the goal again. Restarting at 2-0. Corona. Alvarez. Dos Santos. Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe. They've gone wide. Chance to get the ball in the box. An incisive pass.
Reading of
the shot's on.
Coming up now, a corner.
Good defensive clearance there.
He's got support here. couldn't keep it.
Well, this could lead to a goal if he loses the ball.
Jonathan Dos Santos. Corona. Rossi.
Harvey. That's an excellent cross.
Alvarez.
Ibrahimovic.
Good strong tackle.
Potential danger here. And that will be a corner.
Maybe Zlatan won't be too worried, but I think his fans are worried, the fans of his team. He's not really had a touch or two, has he? He's been anonymous to this point.
This touch map is a decent explanation as to why his team are losing. He's not been able to lead from the front like usual.
Corner's taken. Jonathan Dos Santos.
Well, then it goes.
And they get it away. Jonathan Dos Santos.
Could get the ball into the box now. Goalkeeper able to make a save here.
Vela. Carlos Vela.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Alvarez, Corona, Dos Santos. He's got some room out here in the wide position. It's a good cross. It's not a cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper. Loses possession. Alvarez.
Jonathan Dos Santos.
Aim for Ibrahimovic. And in goes the header!
It's a thumping effort.
Well, that header flew in for a fine goal.
Well, it wasn't just about the quality of header. That was good enough, but the movement that allowed him to find that space, that was the good bit.
What an enjoyable goal to watch. It must have been great to participate in.
Well, he's got a track record of that. On his left side, he's so dangerous.
Let's have another peek at that goal.
Off we go again, 2-1.
Zimmerman. Kay. Rossi.
Oh, the board's gone up. Four added minutes. Now, can he take them on?
Rossi.
Jonathan Dos Santos.
Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that.
Half time now, and 2-1 is the score at the break.
What an exciting first half. The team that you expect to score doing enough to lead at the break, but it's not conclusive.
No, they've got to concentrate. And I reckon they might get another goal or two, but the defenders have got to be alert.
Well, this could be a terrific contest, and it's underway now. building steadily here, keeping possession.
It's an excellent cross.
Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range. Good header back, Alvarez. He looked to be maybe too precise.
Kickoff here for the start of the second half.
Under some pressure, he shielded it well.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Rossi. Harvey. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. They've set it up well for the cross.
Vela.
Shots on here. That's great work by the goalkeeper. Dos Santos. Alvarez. Kay.
Strong challenge.
And on the home bench, a substitute is clearly getting ready to come on. Zimmerman. He's got it away. Throw for LA Galaxy. Change in mind for LA Galaxy, I think.
Giancarlo Gonzalez.
Going forward well.
Reaching for it a little bit with the header,
and that's the expected result.
Back to the training ground, I think.
Harvey, Rossi. I see a substitute coming on for the away team here.
And they've got a man out wide.
Kay. Into the attacking third.
Threading it through, and there it is! Came close to goalkeeper, actually did get a touch on it, but I think it was a pretty good effort to do that much. Well beaten, really.
Yeah, I don't think you can blame the keeper, Martin. He's looking at his defenders. Why was the lad given so much space?
So it's 2-2 now. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. The away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
And the ball's gone out for a corner. And the manager, Alan, is making this change here. Substitution will take place.
Yeah, he certainly chipped in with a really good performance and had a good goal too.
Corner's taken. Defended well.
Here's Wynn.
And shoots!
And blocked it then. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that.
Corner swung in.
Oh, that's good defending. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle.
It's a good cross.
Not really away from the threat here.
Well, they've got a corner.
It's short, the corner this time.
And it is a goal kick. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Cleared away by the defender. Well, this is Zlatan Ibrahimovic. And 20 minutes to go. Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Thank you.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Well, he's cleared the danger. Excellent interception.
Lost the ball.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Dos Santos.
Doing well to keep the ball.
Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Dos Santos.
Still passing, but not really making inroads.
He's looking for the cross. That's out of danger there with that clearance. Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change. Vela. Dos Santos.
And it's Ibrahimovic. Jonathan Dos Santos.
He could cross it now. Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit. Kay. Harvey.
Plenty of width for the team to attack into.
Throw for LA Galaxy. Substitution time. Here is Ibrahimovic.
Jonathan Dos Santos.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic. And that will end the threat, at least for the moment.
Vela.
LA Galaxy's ball, it's their throw. Substitution about to happen for LA Galaxy.
Giancarlo Gonzalez.
Alvarez. Chris Pontius.
Neatly intercepted.
What a game we've got here. The score's still level. 5 minutes left on the clock, plus, of course, added time. Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
That's a brilliant challenge.
Brilliant match. Still nothing between the two teams. They're both going at it. Hammer and tongs looking for the win. He's not let his concentration dip late into this game with that interception. Keeps his team very much in the game. The score's still level. Oh, time to get the cross now. Defender blocks the cross.
That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball.
Rossi. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Looking for teammates in the middle.
This stellar fixture has had a stellar moment right at the end.
Well, he's going to be the toast of the city after producing in such a huge game.
Came close to the goalkeeper, actually did get a touch on it, but I think it was a pretty good effort to do that much. Well beaten, really.
Yeah, I don't think you can blame the keeper, Martin. He's looking at his defenders. Why was the lad given so much space?
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come back. I think that could be decisive.
Win. Carlos Vela. Marcel.
And it's a shot now!
Zlatan Ibrahimovic, and the referee has now called a halt. Well, they're devastated. To lose a derby game is pretty tough to take.
Yeah, it means that little bit more, and they'll get a bit more stick from their own supporters, I think, for losing a derby like this.
They're keeping this very good run going, and they've got goals again, which is their stock in trade, Alan, isn't it, really, the visiting team?
Yeah, they can't stop scoring away from home. There's just something about this side that produces chances, produces goals.
I try one now,
and they've scored, and the first goal will be sucked.